We're at Shoparama in Illinois. I forgot the name of Altel. Hello. What are these running?
Excuse me?
What are these running? How much?
That one, 55.
55? Mm-hmm. I need one because my wheels on mine been broke. Not working very well. This one's 42. Oh, they cheap as hell. Cheap.
Shit. That's 25.
Pretty sure Walmart got them cheaper. If they're not cheaper, they're sturdier. Nice watches.
They were here about 2 weeks ago.
Screensaver for this phone?
What kind of phone is it? LG? I might.
Not.
No, sorry.
No, thank you. No, I was asking her about a screensaver.
They don't do?
She don't have one for this phone. Dog store.
Oh.
I gotta show y'all this. Cause I love dogs, but I don't have one. But look at this cute little. That is too cute. Little doggy stuff. When I get a dog, I'ma have my dog dressed up like this. So cute.
How you doing, ma'am?
Cutie.
So all you do here is peel this off. You stick this on your case so you never drop your phone again. Mm-hmm. You peel this off, put it on your car. This is the best mount for your car that I have used. Now, if you want to hold your phone like that, I hold it one-handed now. I don't have to worry about wherever I'm going. If I'm walking around, someone bumps into me, I'm not going to lose my phone.
Right.
We could easily take pictures one-handed. I could video chat. Or if I'm laying in bed, it's going to sit there. Now I can close this down and go to my car. Now this goes with the car. It's so fast and easy. I just take my phone and it clicks right in. I'm ready to go. I'm not worried about messing with anything. You get both pieces for $6 today. You get the grip and the mount. Any color from there. And when you're ready, you can do one for $6 or you get three for $12. Depends if you have more cars or...
I just have one car.
So you can do the one for $6 and then I do an extra mount. Or if you have someone else in your family, you can do two for $10.
Let me get the one for, I just want one for $6.
Sure, so you choose the color and I'll give you the mount.
Okay.
Yeah, you just choose the color, I'll give you the mount with it.
How much are
you? So you get the set for $6. That's the grip right here. That's the one that pops open so you can hold your phone one-handed. And you also get the mount right here. So you take your phone,
clicks right in. It's not in your air vent. It's not a magnet. And you can put two in the same car.
So you get the set for six, three for 12. Which ones were you thinking? This one? Okay, let me get you.
Hershey's Oberoyer. Perfume. That's pretty neat right here.
No, seven. I got one on the table.
Last. That's freaking sharp.
How you doing today?
I'm good, and you?
Yeah. Can we get you a drink,
young lady? I know. Okay. Nice. I remember, I got some lamps, and I ordered them. I was working at this place called ACC, and this guy was taking orders. I wonder, was y'all been doing this for a long time? It was a couple. It said it was a couple that I ordered them from, and they're lamps. They're liquor lamps. I don't know. Y'all might have got them for me. Y'all might have made them. I don't know.
You don't know what you got.
I know this guy was taking orders. They was $40 a piece back then. That was like way back in 89.
Oh, no, that wasn't
enough. Oh, okay, okay.
16.
Yeah, we started in 16.
Oh, okay, okay.
But obviously, somebody had been doing it and stopped doing it.
Yeah.
Because when we started doing niggas, I'm like, hi. How are you?
Yeah.
You
know,
they were like, okay, this is going on again. I'm like, again?
These are
you're the only group I like. I'm like, you so sweet. You're so sweet.
Nah, it's different, bro. It's very different. But I don't want no Miller. I would like something, like a lamp, another lamp, and get rid of the ones that I have. Because I drink some rock. And the lamps that I have, they're filled with liquid.
Really?
Yeah, they're filled.
How did he manage that?
Well, he still have liquor in
it? No, they don't have liquor in them, but it looks like liquor. But it's maybe put food coloring or something in it.
I've just never seen that.
Yeah.
That's sharp. Dry goods we put in them, but
that was nice. Very nice. Gave me a card. I might have to go back. Food up in here. Ugly earrings. Earrings is ugly. That's what I want, but I don't want such a big one. I want a small one. Hello. He's too big. Let me go find me a little bitty one. Might have one down here.
I wanna get down, but not the first time.
Is that the smallest one you have? That one right there? Yeah. Yes! Okay. Ronald ditched me. That tower is 60.
Like
that necklace, treasure's port. Okay. Nah, not yet. Where you get your speaker from?
I went outside, there ain't nothing. But I met a guy a while ago, so.
How much are they, though?
$35.
Oh, are they?
What's going on?
I feel you, dog.
I hear you.
I don't know. Some of this stuff is like so high.
Didn't you see those
hands? Sharp hat right there. Right there. That's sharp. Almost shaped like a ball cap. That's sharp. Be a hater. Stop being a hater. Yeah, I'm gonna vlog everything. Huh? Yep, it's in my hand.
Just got one.
You want one? You need one. Yeah. When we come back. We'll come back by here. Come on, we pick the thing out there. Well, they be gone. They might be gone when you come back. Better get it now. They buying them things up.
What's up, guys?
Now he want one. Do I still get the same deal?
Of course.
No, because I already bought one.
Yeah, of course.
But it's 2 for, is it what, 3 for $12?
3 for $12, yeah.
That's what
so
I'm
you
saying.
Buy another, you bought one set, right?
Yeah,
so you buy another one, I'm gonna give you 2 sets together. Because that'd be 12, you get 3 sets.
Right.
Total. Yeah, so go ahead, sir. You choose the color you like from here, any colors. I'm gonna give you the 2 mounts and the 2 grips for $6.
I seen some lip. That girl has some lip.
I think there's, didn't you see a lip up here? Actually, they pulled up. Let me get you one here. I got it.
I'll take one.
All right.
Got a silver right there, the gold one right there.
He got black.
Okay.
And I got the lips.
Okay, perfect. So let me give you that for $6.
Okay. Got a bag. He ain't give me nothing. Give me no bag. I remember I got a purse from here. $20. He's so freaking mean. He's on my nerves, closing his old eyes.
Thank you.
I said you can get your hair, you can get your hair cut and everything down here, huh? Got fresh vegetables.
Dad, I'm gonna go get some corn.
Thank you. Taking her, huh? The comfortable. 40.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. My baby, good to me.
Thank you, hon.
You look like he mad. Uh-huh. You look like he mad, don't you?
You got a mother with old.
Oh, okay.
Well, I guess
okay,
it's
thank
time
you.
To go.
Bye.
Soul sister. I ain't no old woman. I'm looking.
How you doing?
Hello. You're such a freaking hater. Damn.
You're not gonna get
I can look. Shit. Your name on mine. Look at her. He need to hurry up and eat something because he very irritable. That man was talking about irritable vowels. You irritable, period. Oh, hater. You walk like an old woman. Shit, I ain't no old woman though.
Come on.
Okay, he's, ugh. That man ain't gonna give him no blank CD. He's such a hater. Old man.
Walking like an old man because I'm tired of death. Yeah.
So that was the Swap-a-rama. We got some trinkets in the bag. And I got a Bluetooth speaker. So when I get home, I can jam loud in my little apartment.